Here's our juvenile bald eagle. I'm at the turnaround, Fragger Road South and South 204th Street. He's sitting on the perch closest to the retention pond. Fog is lifted now, so we're checking him out. We'll see how he does. Steve's walking in, trying to see if he can get a closer picture of him. So hopefully he won't fly. He's just sitting tight. But this is our juvenile. He's been hanging out for a few days now, so we'll see what happens. And Steve's walking around the other side of the fence trying to sneak up on him, so we'll see how he does. I've seen him here a couple days ago. He's been hanging out, so we're glad to see we got a juvenile in the area. And this is the same area where our St. Patrick's pair of bald eagles hang out. They're just up the hill by the cemetery, so we'll see how it goes. Now that the fog's lifted, we get a pretty good view. Steve's getting some closer shots now. He's over on the other side of the fence, so we'll see how he does. We'll try to come in just maybe a little bit more. There we go. Try that. Keep an eye on for a bit. It was all fogged in for about a half hour. We were all talking and I decided to drive up this end and check. Sure enough, we got one sitting up here, so glad to see the juvie is back. You can see the marks. He's getting a little bit up by the beacon on the side of the head. It's starting to get a little light there, so he's a couple of years old. They won't get the white tail and head fully till they're about 5-6 years old, so. But he knows the area. He hunts the retention pond for coots and fish and stuff, so it's good hunting here. If the river gets too muddy, he's just right off his perch. He can fly down into the pond and it's full of fish and full of coots and ducks, so it's easy for him to catch a coot. All right. Well, he's going to sit tight. Steve's still shooting his photos. Alright, looks like he might want to fly. Now let's see what he's up to. He's moving around a bit. Looking every direction now. Probably thinking about getting a little snack here. Well, as long as Steve doesn't walk up any closer, he'll probably sit there. Looks like he's going to stay. I wish he'd turn around, face us, so we can see from the front, but he's turning his head pretty good. But now that the fog's lifted, he's probably ready to take off and do a little hunting. That's our first one for the day. Juvenile bald eagle. Again, we're parked at Fragger Road South and South 204th Street, right by the Heritage Farm. It's our hot spot for bird watching. All right, we'll call that good then.